versatile actress Ha Ji-won is getting ready for her to turn in big screen. Her last K-drama was a Netflix romantic drama Chocolate in 2019, where she played as a chef who experienced a traumatic tragedy when she was young. Last year, Ha Ji-won's movie Pawn was released in South Korea. Many fans were looking forward for this film because the trailer of the movie is interesting. Some fans are worried that it might not be released due to pandemic, since COVID-19 affects several businesses like theater. Movie house experienced small crowd over the past month. However, Ha Ji-won's movie Pawn was notably officially surpassed 1 million moviegoers. Even everyone is careful because of COVID-19, plus the Korean government is strictly implementing guidelines for social distancing, nothing can stop fans and viewers supporting Ha Ji-won's movie. Because of positive and strong word of mouth, the Pawn movie placed in number 1 and it remained in first spot for 9 consecutive days. Right now, Ha Ji-won is busy filming for Drama World 2. It is a second installment to the joint American-Korean project. It is about a girl who obsessed in K-drama. She experienced an unexpected twist that transported her in K-drama world. Ha Ji-won plays as Ji-won. She is one of the characters in Korean drama. She is an unbeatable detective who displays a strong and fearless personality. Ha Ji-won is known for her tough power in action fight scene that will surely love by the fans and viewers. Ha Ji-won, together with veteran actor Roo Sung-rong, they will star in upcoming movie titled Big Wang. It was a literal title. Roo Sung-rong is best known for his popular melodrama movie Miracle in Cell No. 7. That became one of the film that popular internationally, and it is the 5th highest grossing Korean film of all time. It was also had a remake in Filipino and Turkish that also hit in box office in their respective country. In the movie of Big Wang, Ha Ji-won will be played as Nami. She is a top star who is now over the hill. Roo Sung-rong will play as Wang Jung-gu. He is a former baseball player who has to leave behind his glorious past. Nami and Wang Jung-gu lost everything they have, their fame, success, and material things. They are determined to get back what they have in all means. The story of Big Wang is about a family, nor about an affluent married couple crashing hard to the ground after getting involved in a case and struggling to retrieve what they own. The production of movie Big Wang was originally planned to begin their filming last June of 2020. Due to pandemic, they decided to postpone it. But the cast and crew of Big Wang is decided to officially start their filming next year. Are you excited to watch Ha Ji-won and Roo Sung-rong? Stay tuned for more updates of your favorite Korean celebrities. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.